Stephen Fitch was Mr. Christmas.
This is a busy time of year, so we have to have a game plan. All must sing caroling requests to be submitted in writing.
Until the competition moved in.
Who's in the middle of the night?
I'm Buddy Hall. We just moved in across the street.
These are my babies. Can I live here?
Daddy, come up.
You can see every house in the country from space.
Where's our house?
You can't see our house.
Just hoping that one day I get something big.
Christmas guy.
I don't think so.
No. There's a way to get to the head.
Watch and learn.
For the holidays.
That's gonna swell up.
But the holidays.
Got the next 5 years of trees all lined up. I'd like to chop it down with my chainsaw.
Might not be big enough.
Does anyone smell gas?
For the both of them.
I guess I'm the new Christmas guy. That's isn't over yet.
You're gonna cut his power, aren't you? Lunchbox, square pants,
what big guy!
Christmas ever.
You're gonna sell this like mad.
You're acting like a bunch of drunkards.
You want lights? I'll give you lights.
Oh gosh.
Oh. You sure you've been watering that thing? It went up awfully fast.
This November.
You're gonna stand here and you're gonna work out.
Now that is something we could agree on.
Hey baby, who's your daddy?
Dad?
Oh god.
I'm your daddy. I'm your daddy.
Regency Enterprises presents Danny DeVito.
I really want my house to be seen from space.
Matthew Broderick.
I like the way you've duct taped the antlers to their heads.
Apparently, reindeer are not indigenous to the region. I didn't see that coming.
In the brightest Christmas story ever.
Santa! He's real!
I had to get your body temperature up, so I zipped this into the sleeping bag.